Welcome to Wellness Wednesday at the CWC with April and Emmy. Did you know about wellness card decks? Wellness card decks can inspire and support you in freeing your voice. You can do that through reflecting and or writing on the prompts that are provided in the cards. This can be helpful in numerous ways, such as building connections with other people, used for journaling prompts, or to deepen current relationships. So Emmy and I are going to demonstrate a particular card from one of the card decks.
So this card deck is from Desiree Attaway's Dear Sister, Not Just Sister decks, and says, "This journey to freedom will be long, bumpy, and painful, but that does not mean that we should not walk it. How will you intentionally cultivate joy on this journey?"
I will intentionally cultivate joy on this journey by being reminded of my purpose and the things that make my heart sing. So in terms of making sure that I follow my passion areas and I stay true to that, while also being grounded and engaging in self-care techniques.
I love these cards, and thank you for such a deep response, April.
You're welcome.